Aboard the famous training ship Warspite, Lord Mottistone inspects the boys who are being prepared for the Royal Navy and Mercantile Marine. And Lady Mottistone presents the prizes, including the Sword of Honour, which this year goes to John Luncie, who is now a gunner in the Royal Navy. And Lord Mottistone gives the boys a motto. Regard all your friends as friends for life, and your enemies, if you have any, as men who may one day become your nearest friends. And then the Warspite boys show what they can do.